Financial Intel Agency hands down a $7.4 million penalty to the Royal Bank of Canada, sending a strong message that if you steal hundreds of millions of dollars, you're going to have to pay back a small percentage of it.